The wood is burning well. Don't you have anything to do?
Leave me alone. What do you want?
I'm sure you have something else to do.
Mind your own business. There's nothing like a warm fire.
I'm sure you've still got things to do.
Go mind your own business.
Hey, what can I tell you? It's the same old story. We were just talking. You have to watch what you say.
Greetings.
Greetings, warrior. Are you on a mission?
Yes, I am.
Excellent. We have a proposition for you.
What is it?
We belong to Mirtana's Guild of Thieves. We steal from wealthy and corrupt merchants and give it to the poor.
I don't approve of this.
Well, warrior, this is our mission. You kill for yours. We steal for ours. Save us the lesson. You don't have to accept this task. Here it is. Whenever you come across a merchant, come back here and let us know about him. We'll do the rest.
What will I get in exchange for this?
You will get gold for every bit of information.
Very well. I shall accept this task. You will find a merchant called Dillon in Sildon.
Good work.
Look for a merchant called Hamlar in Gildern. He's easy to find because he's terribly fat.
Excellent work.
Greetings. You look upset.
I'm more than upset. I'm really upset.
About what?
My husband. I hope... you don't even want to know what I hope for.
What seems to be the problem?
Before I married him, he dazzled me with his wealth. Gold, precious stones, fine clothes, and a lot more.
And then?
And then we got married. And as it turns out, he's a miserable miser. All his wealth is locked away, and I don't even get the tiniest bit of it. I even have to work for a living! I'm furious!
I'm sorry to hear about all of this.
Well, if you're sorry, then why don't you help me?
What would you like me to do?
I want you to kill him. Kill him, and I will give you some of his gold.
Very well. I accept your task. Greetings. I'm looking for information.
Quickly, then. I have very little time.
Has the war affected your trade?
Have you gone mad? A Hashishin's trade is never affected.
Have orcs ever tried to contact you or buy anything from you?
Why would they when they can simply steal?
What do the citizens say about Gorn?
They don't say much about him. It's mostly gestures. Like a finger across the throat.
Why do they do that?
Thanks to the war, the citizens cannot step out of Gatha, unless escorted by soldiers.
Do you know why Gorn attacked Trellis?
No, and I don't care.
Has the war affected your trade?
A Hashishin's trade is never affected.
Who are your customers?
I cannot help you there. I'm bound to secrecy.
Do you get fewer customers because of the war?
Oh no, I get more. With war, there are more sad people, and sad people need company. Would you like to buy some of my merchandise?
No, thank you.
No one will know.
Perhaps later. Good day.
can I tell you? It's a
I'm sure you have something else to do.
I don't want any trouble. I just can't go on.
Don't you have anything to do?
It's the same old story. Leave me alone.
What do you sell?
I cannot tell you.
Why not?
My merchandise is only for army generals.
Has the war affected your trade in any way?
I cannot tell you. I am bound to secrecy.
Can you tell me anything about which direction the war will go?
It is best not to ask such questions. I am being watched.
You have to watch what you say.
Do you sell trolls?
Yes.
Why?
Because there is a need for top-quality trolls in Myrtana. They've made me a fortune.
Have there been many requests for trolls since the war began?
Many.
Who has been buying trolls?
Mostly rich folk.
Why mostly rich folk?
Because of the war, rich folks need something for protection. Protection of their easily earned wealth. They can't depend on Gorn, so they buy trolls.
Yeah, sure.
Big, terrifying, and deadly.
What about Thoris's army?
I've heard Thoris might want some trolls, but so far no one from his forces have come to me.
What about Gorn's army?
Gorn would prefer to die on the battlefield than take the help of trolls. Something about honor and bravery. It makes me laugh.
Beliar is testing me.
I have been sent by your wife.
Oh, dear.
She's told me about your disgusting, miserly ways. And it's time you said goodbye to your wealth and Myrtana. Today is your last miserable day.
Wait, wait. If you do me a favor, I can give you 10 times whatever she's offering you.
What is the favor?
Listen, she is a terrible spendthrift. The day she got married to me, she went and bought a troll from a Hashishan merchant for no apparent reason. She refused to return it! Not only did I have to spend a fortune on herds of bison for its meals, I had to construct a stable larger than my house to keep it in! And, whoa, there's more! The woman is having an affair with my best friend!
I see. So what is the favor?
I want you to kill her and my friend. In exchange for this, I will give you 10 times what she is offering you.
Very well. I accept your task.
I just can't.
You'd better go now.
Leave me alone.
Here is something about the art of forging.
Stop! Not one step further.
What do you want?
Don't you have anything to do?
Would you teach me how to fight?
Greetings.
I didn't know she was married to my best friend. Please don't kill me.
It's unfortunate that you couldn't muster up a better excuse.
I'll show you.
There's a fight. Don't let up.
Well done.
Mind your own business.
Would you teach me how to fight?
First, a break.
Don't you have anything to do?
Hands off! Stop right there.
Hey, folks!
Stop
there's
it
a fight
right now!
Would you stop that?
We'll both get in trouble.
When the servant of Enos realized what was happening, he had the 5 divine artifacts brought into the temple, and the people of Verint perished. Staff and scepter sank down into the waters. Here it says something about alchemy. Too hard. Impossible. And Adnos said to his brothers, "Never more shall you set foot in my land, for it is sacred, and thus shall it be." Ah, interesting. Here it says something about alchemy. The barbarians lived in Nordmar, and Robar was one of them. He wandered through the ice without fire or weapons, and the beast was hunting him. Uninteresting. I already know that. I already know that. I already know that.
It goes on like that, it doesn't matter to you.
Well, anything is possible.
Sure, why not?
What's wrong?
You know, he should have known better than that.
Oh, think about it.
what's wrong.
Some problem to solve itself. If he goes on like that, it'll never get anywhere.
That's just going to cause more trouble, I think.
What's wrong?
As if it were so easy.
What's wrong?
Why have you woken me?
Stop doing magic!
Stop using magic!
Ooh.
Greetings.
So, did you kill him?
No. I've come to kill you.
What? Now it's your turn.
There's going to be a fight, mate.
You show him.
We were just talking.
It is done.
Wonderful. How much do I owe you? Was it twice what she offered?
It's written on my sword. Shall I check and tell you?
Oh, goodness, I forgot. 10 times, eh? Here you go.
Thank you. I think I may have been wrong about you. You may really be the miser she said you were. I wonder if I should kill you now. Maybe I will. Maybe another time.
I'm sure you've still got things to do.